I am standing in the very spot where Abby Borden was bludgeoned to death. This is the guest room at the Lizzie Borden house. And right here next to this bed is exactly where Abby Borden died. These are pictures from the real case. And here is that spot. And this furniture is original too. And in this picture, you can see that there is an old camera. And if I turn around, that camera is still here. Would you sleep in this very bed right next to where Abby died? I did.